All right, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen of the internet, YouTube? I'm Freddy Fogle, Flamin' Hot Entertainment, Multiplat, Game Trap, the people's voice, and your favorite average gamer. I'm gonna do a quick video. This is the Nectar Panorama P4 control surface / MIDI controller, and just so you can see, I also have the old one, the Axiom Pro 49. They're both 49 key keyboards, MIDI controller, control surfaces. I could turn that one on too. Hold on. It goes to M audio. Now, this one lets me control things on here. Let's go to where's back. Let's go to instrument, internal, mixer. All right, track. All right, just so you can see it real quick. Go from different tracks. It's gonna move. There's different tracks. If I was to move this one down, see it going over here. Then going back up. So, what it does is show everything. It's just a cool mixer where it's actually motorized. It has its own power supply via micro USB in the back. And then, you know, it mimics whatever you have on there. So I want to go to here. I'll press that one. Go here. Press that one. And then change it right there. I'll come over here. Grab this one. So I've got different heights, different sounds. Basically, just to EQ it, does it, you know, pitch bend, whole bunch of different things. And it works perfectly with my Logic Pro X and my Mac Pro. This one, the M Audio, stopped supporting these newer DOA versions and newer software and hardware for, you know, Mac. So I got me a new one, and I installed the updated drivers and all that good stuff. So I got to read all this and get myself familiar with its control surface and what, you know, what everything does. But I have both of them here. Just in all honesty, I like this one's functionality, but I like the Axiom's feel, and it just feels more premium. This actually doesn't feel as premium. That's just my opinion. The way it's built, I think M Audio built the beast on the feel of that one, but this one just has more meat and potatoes in this one. Easier to navigate everything, like I said, tracks, bend, banks, pitch. It actually has an undo key. Where the hell is the undo key? Undo, click, modes, F keys. It's got 11 F keys. You can pre-program a micro, you know what I'm saying, macro stuff on here and program it how you want to, and it'll save on here. A lot to it. Like I said, I'm still reading. Gonna go through everything, learn everything about a week into it, and then once a week where I got everything down packed. And you know, set it up a little bit to my liking with my DAW. Then I will be doing another video, and that one is going to my homeboy JFeasy419. He actually bought my old Mac Pro, and that's his DAW and his new workhorse, and this is my workhorse. And now I have, you know, I got the big screen TV, the 50 inch up there. Then I have the little 24 inch down there to do what I need to do on my, you know, production end. And that's what I'm gonna be working with. seems cool. If I don't like it, I'm gonna return it. But if I do like it, it ends up being really useful for me, I'm gonna keep it. I do plan on keeping it though. I think it will be useful. I believe it was geared for people like me. I don't play piano or nothing, but I'm going to try to learn or do my best learning over the years. So I've always been somebody that, push myself to the limits. Got theta. There's knobs here. Like I could sit there and act like I know what I'm talking about, but I don't. So I'm learning it. Watch a lot of YouTube videos and see what they do. And for every DAW, I'm going to be using Reason 7 or 8, and Logic Pro X 10, Logic Pro 10. So those are the DAWs I'm using with Rewire and all that other stuff. If y'all know what it is, and so that's pretty much it, man. If you liked the video, thumb it up. If you didn't like it, thumb it down. This is my DOA control surface MIDI controller, and that is my old one, and that one's going out the door. Like I said, I prefer the feel of that one, but I like the support and functionality of this one that I get with the DAWs that I work with. And this was actually designed specifically for Reason. So if you like Reason, this would be the DAW and MIDI controller that you would want to buy, specifically made for that application, that software in mind. It has Rewired, all that good stuff in there. So, it is what it is. I'm pretty happy right now. You? You? Where is it? Instruments. Internal. All right, that's pretty much it. I hope y'all liked the video, man. Peace, love, and hair grease. Haters keep on hating. If you haven't been doing it, you need to get making. That's my get making. 'Cause gaming is for my gaming part and making. You know what I'm saying? Producing audio. All right, peace.